mountain had sounded like a great idea when she started.
An adventure. And more importantly, it was an adventure she could have alone.
But she hadn't been alone. And they had seen her. Benjamin ran. His father had sent word that it was ready, that it was actually done.
Just a quick flight up to the fountain. Benjamin was sure his father wouldn't mind. The locked doors were a precaution. The spike walls, a friendly reminder to be aware of his surroundings.